20th inaugural lecture series of Benson Idahosa University, Benin City. The vice chancellor procession is about to walk in, please. May I request that you stand and remain standing. And remain standing, please. Can you please stand at point? Please, no movement, please. Let us take the national anthem of Nigeria.
Arise, O compatriots, Nigeria's call serve our fatherland with love and strength and faith. The labor of our heroes past shall never be in vain. To serve with heart and mind, one nation bound in freedom, peace and unity. Be I you, thou fruit of faith, thy frame spread far and wide. With heart of joy we sing of thee. Stand firm in truth and honesty. Gold and white for excellence, academics with godliness, building leaders all in faith for all endeavors. The future holds forward, we go in good faith. God is our help, our guide, we shall never fail. Forward we go in good faith. God is our help, our guide, we shall never fail.
Thank you very much. At this point, let us commit this program into the hands of God. And to do that, I have the honor of calling on Professor Nora Omorege to help us with the opening prayer. Prof. Ma.
Father, we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We thank you, Father, for making us to see this day. And much more, we thank you for the great grace you've given to your Son. Father, we say, be exalted, be magnified. Lord, we hand over to you. We ask, Father, you empower him. Baba, give him all trials. In the name of Jesus, give him the physical strength. Every strength he needed, emotional strength, give to him, Father. At the end, we all live here rejoicing and full of knowledge. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we have prayed.
All right. Thank you very much, Prof. At this point, join me as I welcome the Registrar of Benson Idahosa University and the Secretary of Senate and Council, Mr. Vinton Itoya, to take the proceedings from here. Reg, sir.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Vice Chancellor and management of this university, I want to very warmly welcome you all to the 20th inaugural lecture in the series of Benson Idahosa University. I have the kind permission of the Vice Chancellor to introduce to us officers of the university as well as guests to these events. First, officers of the university. Ladies and gentlemen, we have here seated with us this afternoon and presiding over this inaugural lecture, the acting Vice Chancellor of Benson Idahosa University, Professor Johnson Olajide Oyedeji. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. We have the Bursa and Chief Financial Officer of Benson Idahosa University, Dr. Gladde Iguagbara. The acting university librarian of this university, Dr. Rosemary Aunle Odiachi. The Dean of the School of Postgraduate Studies of this university, Professor Frederick Obo. The Dean of the Faculty of Basic Medical and Health Sciences, Dr. Raphael Usiosefe Irunse. The Dean of the Faculty of Social and Management Sciences, the Comrade Professor, the immediate past inaugural lecturer, Professor Godwin Ehiarekia Obo. The Dean of the Faculty of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology of this university, Professor Helen Inipi Ajayi. The Dean of the Acting Dean of the Faculty of Law of this university, Professor Joseph Ekwe. The Dean of Students of this university, Professor Mabel Ehigato. The Director of Part-Time and Sandwich Programs of this university, Professor Mark Osamagbe Igile. The Director of the Student Industrial Work Experience Scheme, SIWES, of this university, Dr. Matthew Omori. Sometimes these names disappear. The Dean of the General Studies Program, the Director of the General Studies Program of this university, Dr. Remind me the name again, please. Dr. Orobosa Ihensekien. Thank you, sir. We have the chairman of the ceremonials committee, as well as the director of pre-degree programs of Benson Idahosa University, the dancing entomologist, Professor Taide Ekrakene. We have the head of academic office, University Deputy Registrar, Mr. Raphael Osawu here, Aimoa. Thank you very much. We have the names of some of our guests. We'll recognize them now. First on my list, I have okay, from the glorious Vision University, Ogwa, Edo State. Okay, I just have the name and I don't have the designation. Please forgive me. Professor M. Osemeke and his wife. You're welcome, sir. We are glad to have you. Thank you for joining us all the way from Ogwa. We have one of our own who is a guest in all our inaugural lectures, our former Dean of the School of Postgraduate Studies, Professor Bamidele Sani. You're welcome, sir. He's a very young man. You're welcome. We're glad to have you again here, sir. We have one of our former inaugural lecturers, the 9th inaugural lecture, to be precise, lecturer in the Faculty of Education, Professor Nora Onyero Omorege. You're welcome, ma'am. Professor Morigi just celebrated her 72nd birthday. Happy birthday in arrears. We have here the 5th inaugural lecturer in the series of Benson Idahosa University, Professor Andrew Oronsaye. You're welcome, sir. Professor Andrew Oronsaye, you are welcome, sir. Thank you for finding the time to join us here today. We have the 8th inaugural lecturer at Benson Idahosa University and chairman of the inaugural lectures committee, Professor Clara Leibo Igeleke. Thank you, ma'am, for the work that you do. We have here from the University of Benin an associate professor, Dr. E.C. Bandi. You're welcome, sir. We're glad you could make it. We also have seated here this afternoon the former acting registrar of Benson Idahosa University, now retired, Barrister Mrs. Eunice Nwokike. You're welcome, ma'am. We have some of our eminent professors. We have the Director of ICT of this university, Professor Osundu Akoma. We are waiting for your inaugural lecture, sir. We have Professor Inagboma. You're welcome, sir. We have our sister. Please, can somebody take her full name and designation? She was a lecturer here many years ago. Sister Edith Onobu. I think she's Professor Edith Onobu. You're welcome. Thank you for joining us. Thank you very much. As other names come, is that Professor Inabulele? You're welcome, sir. Thank you very much for being here. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the singular honor to now request the honor of the presence of the acting vice chancellor of this university to take on the proceedings from here. Vice chancellor, sir.
Good afternoon. Once again, I want to welcome all our guests to Benson Idahosa University. Before I go on to introduce the inaugural lecturer of today, let me tell us a little bit about the university. We want to thank God that as a private university, our academic program has been running smoothly. No strike, no delay. When you come in for a four-year program, you graduate at the end of 4 years. We are moving towards the end of our second semester, and our students are preparing for exam. And I know that in few weeks to come, we are going to produce another set of graduates. Can you clap for us? Today, we are having our 28th inaugural lecture in the series of our inaugural lecture. And is the seventh from the Faculty of Social and Management Sciences. And the first from Department of Business Administration. And the lecture is to be delivered by no other person than Professor John Omagafe Ohiro Noya, Professor of Management. Professor John Omagafe Ohiro Noya was born, is correcting me, Omagafe, okay, Ohiro Noya, was born at Ake in Owan East Local Government Area of Edo State, Nigeria, on the first day of January 1955, to the late Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Elavare Ohiro Noya of Ake Village in Owan East Local Government Area, Edo State, Nigeria. Is married to Evangelist Mrs. Dorothy Ejirogene Ohiro Noya. The marriage is blessed with 3 children. Professor Ohiro Noya, yes, you can clap if you want to clap. We thank God for their blessing. Professor Ohiro Noya obtained his BSc, MBA, and PhD degrees from the University of Benin City. He had professional certificates in computer application, Lincoln Limited, Lagos, 1993, and markets and management in Europe Catholic University, Ingolstadt, Germany, 2009. Ohiro Noya has administrative teaching and consulting experience spanning over 30 years, of which 24 years were spent on lecturing. He began his lecturing at University of Benin City as lecturer 2 in 1988, and left for the industry in 1992. He came back to lecturing in Benson Idahosa University, Benin City in 2002. And rose through the ranks to become full professor. Professor Ohiro Noya has over 29 international and local publications and reputable journals, and is a member of many international and local editorial boards. Professor Ohiro Noya has served in various committees within and outside Benson Idahosa University, some of which are as head of department for 10 years, he has served, chairman University Asset Disposal Committee, Chairman Committee on Review of Benson Idahosa University Memorandum of Understanding, Chairman University Budget Committee, Benson Idahosa University Benin City, She had member admission board and so many other committees. He has also served a representative of Faculty of Social Management Sciences in School of Postgraduate Appointment and Promotion Committee. He has also served as external assessor of professors of more than 6 universities, member accreditation team to over 10 universities in Nigeria, and member Joint Council Senate Committee and Vice Chairman Police Community Relations Committee, Ugbo Division, Benin City. He served at Wellspring University on sabbatical leave from 2014 and 2015. And Professor Ohoroya, since 1992, has been teaching in the Department of Business Administration of this university. Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the privilege to introduce the 28th inaugural lecturer of Benson Idahosa University, Professor John Ohoroya.
Dedicate this inaugural lecture to my late brother, who God used to make me what I am today. God used him to provide the necessary education and training. And this is what has made me what I am and who I am today. I wish he was here to see me. But I thank God for everything. The Chancellor and Archbishop of Church of God Mission, the President, the Vice President, Member of the Council, the Vice Chancellor, the Deputy Vice Chancellor, the Registrar, the Bursar, the University Librarian, all that protocol duly observed. Go by there. 2017 came out with a bang. Is the environment in his inaugural lecture that is critical for economic growth and development, but the environment is bleeding. That is Akpo Wome 2023. Similarly, the Academic Hall of Management is littered with debris of ruined typologies. It is a case of creative destruction. One author destroys what others have done, and then they come up with their own. They build theirs. We have seen the emergence of many schools of management thought. One school coming to replace another. Vice Chancellor, sir, the common interest and goal of this school is that of increasing productivity, which will benefit both the worker and management. But this commonality of interest is actually supposed to be making profit for the organization and increasing the salaries of workers. But what we see today is that most of these organizations are so obsessed with profit while neglecting the welfare, the workers' welfare. It is like muzzling the ox that tread the corn. He that plows should plow in hope, and he that threshes in hope should be partaker in hope. First Corinthians 9:9-10. Why is it that there are so many theories in management today when their basic concerns are similar or the same? The answer is the war in the field of management. Each writer comes with what he or she thinks is a better way in order to outdo the other. And